Sarah Palin.
I just wanted to raise a question. What do you think of Sarah Palin as president? Hello? Anybody hear me?
Welcome to Alaska. Have you heard of Sarah Palin?
I certainly have.
What about $500?
The last interview got $20,000.
Frank!
Can I interview you?
Well, I'll bet you I can do that.
She believes that she is God's anointed one.
In the name of Jesus, every form of witchcraft.
Hello.
I'm Sally.
Did we see this coming? No, not at all.
Morning, Sarah Palin was officially sworn in as mayor.
My campaign was, you know, fix the potholes, pave the streets. And hers was, I am a born-again Christian.
There's the best soap opera ever going on in City Hall.
How are you guys?
Yeah.
Sorry?
Out. Right. Lock the door, Mary.
So when did you first meet Sarah Palin?
She can look at someone and make them feel as if they are the only person on the earth.
I love that lady.
Hey, are you taking any questions from the floor?
Without my family's support, I couldn't do this.
You know, out in the public eye, she's this great mother. Behind closed doors, she's yelling at them. I raised the kids for 4 years.
Do you think a lot of townspeople are frightened of talking?
Oh, absolutely. Very afraid of her.
Anybody that's powerful in politics is going to be powerful in business.
They thought we were doing
a hit show. Yeah. See, they've been burned.
What did you like about her?
No fancy, big, huge words.
Her sort of common sense approach to it.
Dangerous.
Disrespect for intelligence.
Sociopath.
Uses people and then throws them under the bus.
Nice lady. Genuine smile. Charming. She'd kill you like that.
We're going to see some wild animals, too.
We are. We're going to see muskox and reindeer and
there are a lot,
dog sled.
Sarah hasn't got to them yet.
That's right.